there is nothing more important and nothing that works faster than for you to cast off your own limitations and begin dreaming and fantasizing about the wonderful things that you can become and have and do. A wise man once said, "You must dream big dreams, for only big dreams have the power to move the minds of men." Most people complain their life is not great enough, big enough, interesting enough. The list goes on and on. But if you ask them what is the big thing they wanted to do, then they will most likely have no idea. The problem is that almost everyone thinks they want to achieve something big, but most have never invested the time to think what it can be for them. The question is, how can your life ever be great enough, big enough, interesting enough, if you haven't found something that you are crazy about? And trust me, unless you find a dream totally your own, it isn't your dream at all. You are most likely just following other people in the herd, calling someone else's dream your own. So what is a dream? A dream isn't something you think you might want to do if you had the time and the resources to make it happen. A dream is something you are possessed by. A dream is something you can never stop thinking about. A dream is something that you can never stop believing in. A dream is something you are ready to sacrifice everything for. A dream is something that plays a vital role in shaping our future. It is rightly said, if you can imagine it, you can achieve it. If you can dream it, you can become it. So if you have a dream, set it up as a goal and work hard towards achieving it. Though it is easier said than done, however, if you are really hard pressed towards achieving it, you shall definitely be able to make it. In life, there are dreamers, and there are those I call the risk takers. Today, I will tell you the difference between a dreamer and those who take risk. A dreamer only dreams and stops dreaming when the going gets tough. Do you know what the risk takers do? They tell their tough to keep going. Yes, they tell their tough to keep going. The question is, are you a dreamer or a risk taker? When others go to sleep, keep on pushing for your dream. When others quit, keep going. Keep climbing the ladder of success when no one else believes in you. Everyone was born to dream. Not all will love to take risks. It is not enough to be a dreamer. Being a dreamer will not make you rich. Being a dreamer will not make you successful in life. It is absolutely not enough to be a dreamer, because everyone is born with that thing called a dream. Bill Gates, Nelson Mandela, Steve Jobs, to mention a few. These are the risk takers. Those are men who left everything they had for their dreams. Do you want to be you and live your dream? Or you want to be what your family members want you to be? Do you want to die living your legacy? Or you want to live trying to please everyone in life? Live your dream. You don't need your friends to live your dream. You don't need your family members to live your dream. You and only you have got the power to make your dream come true. Only you and no one else. There are dreamers who wish they could write a book. There are dreamers who wish they could do the very thing I'm doing right now. There are dreamers who spend their whole life wishing that if only I could become this or that, I will become happy. But we all have to fail yesterday, today, or tomorrow. This doesn't mean that we will not be able to succeed. If we try, success will come to us and beg to us. Success will knock at our door and will cry to accept the success. Live your dream. When you live your dream, you don't go looking for happiness. Happiness will come looking for you. When you live your dream, you don't go looking for others' approval. Others will come looking for you. When you live your dream and die, your dream will live after you.